Chapter 5. I am the ship of the desert. Camel, hello. Lion, hello. Camel, I am the ship of the desert. Lion, ha ha ha. How can an animal be a ship? A ship can sail on water. No camel can. Camel, I can walk in the desert. No other animal can. Can you? Lion, impressed. But the sand in the desert is very hot. Doesn't it burn your feet? Camel, I have padded feet. The hot sand does not burn them. Lion, I have padded feet too. Camel, but I have thick padded feet. Look. Lion, oh, I see. Lion, oh, I see. Camel, I have a hub too. Have you got a hub? Lion, I have not got a hub. So what? I have a mane. Have you got a mane? Camel, what is the use of a mane? Can you store food in your mane? Lion, don't be funny. Camel, I can store food in my hump. I have a big stomach. Lion, I have a big stomach too. Camel, can you drink 200 bottles of water at a time? Camel, can you drink 200 bottles of water at a time? Lion, no, I cannot. Every day I go to a river or a lake and drink water. Camel, I have a thick tongue. I eat thorny bushes. Can you eat them? Lion, why should I? I eat meat. Camel, I eat thorns. I enjoy eating them. They don't prick me thick tongue. Lion, you are welcome to have your thick tongue, your padded feet and your hub. I am happy as I am. Goodbye, Mr. Ship of the Desert. Camel, goodbye.